14 feet long and pulled by a 7 foot long chariot. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like you
to offer Musha Kapo.
Ladies and gentlemen, the most popular legend says that Goddess Parvati needed someone to stand guard against intruders while she was bathing. She fashioned a doll out of flour and oil, breathed life into it, and placed it to stand guard at the doorstep. Lord Shiva put the child's head in anger. Parvati was very upset and demanded that Shiva restore the body's life immediately and the boy back to her. Shiva then slew. Came the birth of Lord Ganesh, the child of Lord Shiva and Goddess Parvati with the head of an elephant.
Ani patu pat National Games मध्ये आपला सर्वांना सुपरिचित असलेला आपला राजू तो क्या हुआ गणेश जोडून आपल्या घरी जातोय गणेशाची प्रतिष्ठापना
to take part in the Ganesh festival in the Pune festival as he respectfully carries the idol of Lord Ganesh on his head where after the end of 10 day puja he will do the visarjan the holy immersion in the waters of
the players will come from nearly 10 to 15 countries of the world today who are here and all the opinion makers who have come here to be with us for the next few days. This is what has been achieved by a very good team of people in Pune and we are sure that this Pune festival will
General Dar Vijay Patsinghania His Excellency is the High Commissioner Consul Generals, I welcome you all to Pune. आज या ठिकाणी हजर नाहीत वर्तमानपत्रात माझ्या वाचण्यात आलं काही निष्कर्ष काढणारे वर्तमानपत्रवाले होते पण तसा निष्कर्ष काढण्याची आपल्याला अजिबात जरूर नाही खासदार सुरेश कलमाडी त्यांचे सर्व सहकारी या ठिकाणचे खासदार आमदार हे करतायत याबद्दल आम्हाला कौतुक करण्याकरता महाराष्ट्र शासनाच्या वतीनं या ठिकाणी मी आलेला आहे म्हटलं